Hey guys, welcome back to Two Angel Girls, and today people actually came. Wait, no, only two people. We didn't think so, yeah, right? Wait, I'm gonna go see if anybody else came. Yep, just girls too. Here's Ryan. But we can fix it, right?
I know.
Wait, no, it's okay. Oh, I know. You keep talking to the people.
Okay, guys, sorry. We got distracted.
I'm fixing it!
Okay, guys, sorry. Okay, people have came.
Me too.
Her mom and dad came, and her cousin.
Nathan and I finally fixed it. Woo!
Good job. See, it's magical. I didn't mean to break it. I was just doing this in it. But it doesn't matter.
She has stitches.
I have to tell the guys. Well, there's
a girl right there.
Yeah,
it's very white, like.
It's like pink. It's like pinkish.
It's like pinkish. She got some on her knee.
Too bad for her. I cut my knee from her scissors. I was jumping on the couch, and I didn't see that they were pointing up in the back, and I jumped. It was my knee like this. Where they're pointing down like this and then it's
Did you cry? Did you scream?
Yeah, I did. I was just started doing this and they go.
And then I ran upstairs like, help me. It's really hard.
Okay, sorry guys.
Let's do the gymnastics challenge. See who's better.
And you guys comment down below. Who's better, Team J or Team B? Okay. Get it? J for Jordan, B for Baker. Get it?
Jordan Baker.
Okay, so let's get started. We're gonna be doing rock, paper, scissors, whoever loses gets to go first.
So we're doing a tangle stage first.
Yep.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Whoever loses gets to go first.
Okay, so look at my beautiful tangle.
Yeah, see how long we can do it.
So guys, I'm gonna be chill.
Okay.
Wait.
I don't know how long. Do it again, please.
Count, okay?
Okay.
not fair. Because I think I'm talking to the other side. But I'll start at 15. But I think I'm going to go.
My pants were falling down. Pants were falling down.
So I guess I went down.
No, my pants were falling down.
Oh, I count again. I count again. Okay, ready?
Let's go.
Well, I went too far.
Three.
My boy, are you scared?